It's not he doesn't have to shoot you now. It's he doesn't have to shoot me now. Well, I say he does have to shoot me now. So shoot me now.
Man, what's wrong with you rappers?
What?
Nowadays it's hard to get along with you rappers. It makes me not wanna make a song with you rappers. Doing hip hop, I can't believe what happened. This game ain't the same, sitting from my perspective. The dopest MCs were highly respected. Seems like nowadays we are highly rejected. As my one true love gets abused and neglected. Another record of nonsense and popping and making profit. Talking about mollies or how they mobbing. Killing a nigga or how they robbing. Making the figures to throw at that PYT up for auction. Ain't selling herself, but telling herself it's harmless. That's why she wears them air tight skirts around the bosses. Red bottom heels and the shiny lip glossing. Throws that thing back at that bankroll walking towards her. The horror of it all is torture. They don't see the form of this art as important. Imposter seems to take over hip hop. Put the barrel to his dome and just let the gun pop like bang.
You shoot me and just watch me bleed.
My hands are clean, I don't know what you mean.
You wasn't here for love.
No hip hop, you mean the world to me.
My body's cold and I can't see.
Please don't leave, don't talk, just breathe.
You stand there and just watch.
I'm trying to help you, will somebody help me?
It was some oddballs, people say they look crooked. They took it and booked it, people overlooked it. All they remember are skinny jeans and whack hooks. They thought it was a joke, but they misunderstood it. Was it entertainment? It was enslavement. Taking something passionate, making it look basic. Telling you how to act, what to wear, and what to say. It's all about the money or you will not make it. What they proclaim is preposterous, but we as a hip-hop nation are the cause of it. How can we sit back and let them run off with it? Capture and copy something so authentic and just be calm with it. No hypocriticals, yeah, I love the typical party shawty, a fine dime, loving her physical. Stay with that heavy scent medicine, but that's irrelevant. I got a story at the heart, so now I'm telling it. But is it like some listeners don't want to hear the truth? They want the new, highly exclusive lies just to soothe their self-esteem and to feel it's cool. Ask these fools with their pride on a pedestal. Poor hip hop.
Shoot me and just watch me bleed.
My hands are clean, I don't know what you mean.
You wasn't here for love.
No hip hop, you mean the world to me.
My body's cold and I can't see.
Please don't lean, don't talk, just breathe.
You stand there and just watch me.
I'm trying to help you, will somebody help me?
So I'm reaching out, blasting out your speakers, asking each of you to hear me out. We need to find a better way to say what we all about. A respect for the rhyme is declining, going south so awful, leading to our coffers and causing babies having babies, people overdosing daily, going crazy, cause they wanna stay hip and always do the latest drugs. Then their life's corrupt and their minds are messed up. They just self-destruct. It's supposed to be love. It's supposed to be coming better together as one. But nobody wants better. They want their money and guns. And you use hip-hop as your messenger, huh? See, that message is dumb. But sex, money, and drugs sell regardless. And music is the language that speaks to us the hardest. So I gotta speak from where the heart is. You should take pride as an artist, because the music game can be heartless. Next thing you know, you the target. No matter your genre, rock, pop, country, or even opera. One day you're on top, the next day you're an imposter. What makes it even harder to prosper? Hip hop.
Shoot me and just watch me.
My hands are clean, I don't know what you mean.
You wasn't here for love.
No hip hop, you mean the world to me.
My body's cold and I can't see.
Please don't lean, don't talk, just breathe.
You stand there and just watch me.
I'm trying to help you, will somebody help me?
Homicide.